so peaceful knocked out.
Comms check, RX-57. No response. Requesting check on his position.
Gosh, it was always this easy.
Man, copy. I'm on it.
Bravo team and see what's the problem.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Anything bigger than what Uncle Aaron took to the cops?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom.
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
Hang on, I got movement. Copy! Engage the target on sight!
Copy that, I'm en route.
Lead
the way.
Intruder, let's flush him out. Requesting backup. Don't let him get away.
Lethal force is authorized.
Contact. I've got now. Get this area secure.
Unit is MIA. Code red.
He's really down.
Here. Catch.
Spider-Man! Don't let Spider-Man leave here!
It lights out for you.
RX-99, report in. RX-99 is MIA. Need eyes on him.
Cover me!
Now for the reactor.
Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
I wonder if those sunglasses will be worth anything now.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Hey, Spider-Man. Since we shut down those underground hideouts, recruiting stayed down and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's awesome, Danica. I couldn't have done it without you.
Hey, team effort. So, I was looking through some of my files. It looks like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
Maybe I should grab it before someone else does.
Oh, hey, there's a code reference here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, off.
2658. Got it.
Whoa.
Hmm. 2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything. Oh, I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip. Yeah.
Great news. Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput, and so are their reactors.
Finally. With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good, because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.